here. Oh, look at that. Looks like it's on. Hello. Hello, dear. This is Aunt Bessie from Scotland. Wee Joey's auntie, your math teacher. As you know, we get a lot of fan mail here in Scotland, and we are very lonely with all this social distancing business. Seems to be working, but man, is it ever difficult. Let's see here. Let's get started with our letter straight off, shall we? Let's see here. Dear Aunt Bessie, what has Joey been up to? Well, I can tell you one thing. Riding his bicycle. That's pretty much his favourite thing to do in the whole world. So he's been out riding his bicycle. The paths are getting a wee bit crowded, aren't they? With people out bustling around and walking, so you got to keep a safe social distance. Let's see here. What else? Dear Aunt Bessie, what's the weather like in Scotland? Well, that is a great question. I understand that the weather is warm and sunny over there in St. Albert. Isn't that lovely? Scotland is miserable and cold and stormy and wet. As I understand it, with the weather getting nice and warm here, that is to say there in St. Albert, it's doubly important for you to remember that you have to keep a safe social distance. Is it okay to go out with your friends? No, it's not okay to mix with other people from other households, so be careful. Okay, next thing, let's see here. Dear Aunt Bessie, is there anything new in class this week? Well, as a matter of fact, there is a new important development. Check your Google Stream, whatever that is, for some information from Mr. Reed himself, Wee Joey. He sent an email to your parents and a message in your stream saying, we've got some regular meet time for all our classes. We'll try to stick with that schedule, and there's a new one posted for you to look at. I guess that's it here from Scotland. I just want to say that Joey asked me to tell you that he misses the heck right out to all of you. Loved meeting your pets over the last week and a half, and he just can barely contain his enthusiasm for getting together with you online when he gets the chance to do that. Okay, boys and girls, remember, wash your hands and don't touch your face!